Welcome back, guys. If you want to make a fire using a controller, I don't really use not using the keyboard for that. But you just press up on the D-pad, and it's gonna all be up here: structures, food, everything you need here. So thank you guys for watching.